pulled off a victory, an unlikely victory it must have been, but unfortunately that didn't happen.
Actually, we did give away too many runs in the first innings. Only two bowlers that we have below seven. Actually, Pawan 7+, and then Anwar Rahman below seven. So, which is cost us a lot. We have a very long lineup for batting, and I guess because of the runs that we gave away early in the first inning, that's why it cost us today.
How do you look at the way you batted, especially with Virendip doing a lot of things for your team?
Actually, Viren has always been our main batsman, and he always keep on giving runs to Malaysian cricket, and we are happy to see that he's still backing up, and with the support by Sharvin and by Aminuddin Ramli and so many batsmen coming up as well. And then I guess Viren shows that all Malaysians can do whenever we can play, and we always looking forward to do better performance in next games.
So from ball one, you started hitting big shots. So what was the plan when Virendip started going, because he was lacking partners? Was there any change of plan?
Actually, we just go with simple plan. Whatever loose ball, we just go and hit, and we try to get as many runs as we can, because the target is 192 for us to win. And it's just a little moments that we lacking when Virendip got out in the crucial moments. When if he, let's say he staying there, he keep scoring the runs, I guess today is our match. And I think the boys has done a lot today, and we showed that the batsmen, and the only problems that, not to say problem, the only challenges that we have to improve in our bowling.
Tomorrow you'll bring your own team, and a lot of crowd will be there. So what do you take from the second innings especially?
We're happy to see that all crowd come in, because number one, we always embrace cricket whenever we are. And we are happy that we're playing in Nepal, where the crowd is always supporting each other. Actually, Nepal and Malaysian are always like brothers. And most often, Nepalese always talk in Malay as well, because they've been there before. So we are happy that they come join us to watch cricket. And of course, number one is to support cricket.
So how is the confidence going into tomorrow's match? Especially, you have beaten Nepal in Thailand, and now today you perform very well with the bat. How much is the confidence in the team?
We always go with the same. We have an optimism objective that whenever we go, whenever we face, we always with a positive mode that we wanted to beat, and we try to be better teams rather than opponents.
As an associate nation, you got to play Netherlands and Nepal to resume your international cricket. How is the feeling to get back into this sort of situation?
We all really excited to come back into the international games nowadays, because this is the only opportunity due to COVID situation. And we are happy that we are here playing cricket, and of course whatever it is, we wanted to win every match. So that's our main objective wherever we are. So I guess the international cricket is coming back again, so we hope that Nepal Association will embrace cricket and tell the all the community saying that cricket is safe to play.
How do you rate Nepal as an opponent for you tomorrow?
We always not to say that we have three ones. We won one, and then they won three. Actually, it's just a number. Whoever play better on that day, I guess the team will win.
Do you think your side has quite improved to challenge big teams like Nepal, Netherlands and other big associate sides?
Yeah, we showed today that we almost pulled out the score. And I guess with this that young lads that we have, and the upcoming star hasn't improved yet the performance. And then I guess with the squad that we have, is a very good squad that we have for now.